A rose seed is planted with sun, water, and soil. Germination begins. The roots begin to grow. Roses have two types of roots, feeder roots that absorb the nutrients and hair-like roots.
Type 2 is anchor roots, which keep the plant grounded. As soon as leaves emerge, photosynthesis begins.
Canes are the main branches.